Get your phones ready. It's time for another episode of Lip Sync.
Celebrities Feud.
And this week is the Super Bowl.
TitanTV starts now.
Good morning, Titans. My name is Brooklyn Taylor.
And my name is Ethan Jackson.
Today is Wednesday, February 1st.
NISD students will have a holiday on Monday, February the 20th. All NISD campuses will be closed for staff development. Students will enjoy a three-day weekend and return to school on Tuesday, February the 21st.
Techno Expo is coming on February 23rd. You may not be presenting, but you can show up and support your fellow Titans who are presenting. For more information, you may contact Ms. Horn.
Tidwell's February dance will begin on Friday the 24th. The dance will be a black and white themed. Come dress to impress. Dance tickets will be on sale soon, so make sure your ID fines are all paid. Failure to pay ID fines will result in you not being able to purchase a ticket for the dance. Hey Brooklyn, have you heard about the Chris versus Soulja Boy?
Oh, but TitanTV's Jacqueline Mosby does.
Hey Titans, lately rappers Chris Brown and Soulja Boy have been having beef trending on social media. The reason artists have been having in this beef is because Soulja Boy had left a flirtatious comment on Chris Brown ex's girlfriend's photo on Instagram. The artists are planning to have a boxing match over this conflict.
Alright, so how I feel about the Soulja Boy and Chris Brown beef is that, honestly, you shouldn't act like something that you're not. Like, you shouldn't act like you're from the hood if you're not. It's nothing to brag about anyways. You coming up from somewhere bad. And it's the hood, so, I mean, you got a lot of crime involved and stuff, and you act like you gang, but who wants to be in a gang, like, for real? That's a lot of stuff to be involved in. And honestly, Chris Brown proved a point to Soulja Boy that he's, like, shouldn't be, like, trying to act like he all that stuff because he's not. I mean, proven the point. He's really not, so, yeah.
How I feel about the Chris Brown and Soulja Boy beef, it's kind of irrelevant because, like, it's just irrelevant. But I'm going for Chris Brown, honestly.
Versus Soulja Boy beef is, it's like, it's really stupid to me. It's really stupid to me because, like, there's two grown men fighting over internet, and it's just ridiculous. But if I had to choose between Chris Brown or Soulja Boy, I'd pick Chris Brown.
Well, Titans, I guess it's Team Breezy. Now back to TitanTV.
Diego here with your weekly sports report. Boys basketball has come to an end, with 8th grade and 7th grade going up against Wilson. Girls basketball goes up against Wilson tomorrow, with 8th grade playing here. As the season comes to an end, make sure to support your fellow Lady Titans. Now back to Brooklyn and Ethan.
For all those interested in cheering next year, cheer tryouts will be coming up at the end of the month. Be listening to TitanTV and KTMS for more details.
Did you know the Super Bowl is coming up? Well, more on that is TitanTV's Rafa Shamiza.
Thomas showing blitz. He comes with a blitz. Falcons pick it up, and there's Jones.
Hey Titans, Super Bowl 51 is just around the corner, with the Falcons 11-5 and the Patriots 14-2 competing to be a Super Bowl champion for 2016-17 season. We talked to some teachers to see who are they going for.
Looks like that's where the flag came from. No match to try to play man coverage on Julio Jones.
The pass. Holding. Defense number 30.
I think Tom Brady's team, the Patriots, will win, but I'm really pulling for the Atlanta Falcons.
I think the Patriots will win the Super Bowl.
I believe the Falcons will win the Super Bowl this year because they're pretty much unstoppable. Green Bay tried and didn't work out for them, so I think they're just going to roll right through and be Super Bowl champs.
Patriots, Brady's going to get his 5th ring.
Atlanta Falcons are going to win.
good luck to both teams in Super Bowl 51. Now back to Titan TV.
Thanks, Rafa. Tidwell's next rally week will be on Monday, February 13th through the 15th. The theme of the week is Twin Week. Come dress with your favorite friend so that everyone knows you are twins.
So this is our second episode of Big Soup Battle. I'm Jacqueline Mosley. This is my co-host Sana.
I'm moving to the country, I'm gonna eat me a lot of peaches. I'm moving to the country, I'm gonna eat a lot of peaches. I'm moving to the country, I'm gonna eat a lot of peaches. Myself.
that better than Mr. Gatlin? Yeah. And I hope she does in the house. How do you think about that one?
That was pretty good.
Better. Well, Mr. Parkman's about to come on now, so it's our last one. So give it up for him.
This week we will celebrate the 100th day of school. We are officially more than halfway throughout the school year. You will have lots of 100 day activities coming from your Connect teacher.
That's all we have for today, Titans. Tune in next week for all the latest in Titan news.
Have a great day, Titans. Yeah.